These beautiful monarch butterflies are drying their wings and are almost ready to fly away to live their very best lives. You can tell the ones that are male because they have thinner veins and a little black oval at the bottom of each of their bottom two wings. The females have thicker veins and no dark oval.